Among the latest deaths of people trying to reach Europe, some 12 Syrians have drowned and others are still missing after they set out from Bodrum, a resort in southeastern Turkey. Migrants attempt the short crossing from Bodrum to the Greek island of Kos in small dinghies. A senior naval official said almost 100 people had been rescued in this area by Turkish vessels overnight. The confirmed dead include 5 children and 1 woman. Many of the migrants do not have life vests.